was forced to sit back and look on helplessly again when the Bulldogs succumbed to another emerging energy a few weeks later. This sensational team try helped Penrith crush the champs 38-4 and perhaps sowed a seed in Gould's mind that suggested the Panthers were on the verge of something very special.
He taunts them as he darts across field. Back it comes for Bradley. McIndoe sights the gap. He flicks it anywhere. Out the back it comes for Geyer. He throws it over his head. What a try! It's the Harlem Globetrotters. 1980.